There is something moving over there in that haystack.
Sit back down. We're in the middle of playing a tarot game.
No, this time I saw something. I know it.
That's what you say every time. You were right. There was something in the haystack, you feminucha.
I'm tired of your jokes. This isn't funny. I could have been killed.
By rats.
You don't take our work serious.
Enough. Die!
Leave me alone! Run faster! Leave me alone!
Find a way out before it kills me.
Kill the assassins! I'm being chased!
That hood.
Thank
you. Get on his blind side.
Keep it easy.
Take it from behind.
Blindside! Blindside! Blindside!
Take him
down! Pazienza, ragazzi!
Richard, stay away from me!
Medical assistant.
Listen well. I also have overstock.
Thank you. Thank you, Altair, for this great gift. May it shield me from my enemies.
See me next, you pass this way.
Keep away! You murderer!
Please, be careful, Miss.
You won't escape!
Guard, help me! Stay back, Finn!
Necessary. I I'm so sorry, Messere. I don't know what to do.
Forgive me, sir. I'm sorry.
Ezio! Dio mio! You're alive! Is it true? They say you killed the Doge.
I was trying to save him, Leonardo. But the truth matters little. I failed. And now I'm the most wanted man in Venezia.
Well, perhaps you are in luck. It's Carnevale in Venezia. This is the time when everybody goes without a face.
That's why I'm here. Do you have a mask I can wear?
Of course, of course. Somewhere in here.
Grazie, amico mio. And I have something for you.
Oh, more of the Codex. Aha. This one's quite complex. It's a new design, my friend. A mechanism for your wrist, but not a blade. In fact, it seems to be a kind of arma da fuoco, but as small as a hummingbird.
Is that possible?
I have no idea. Let's build it and find out.
I've never seen a stranger man.
You've done me good, brother.
Ma certo. But I'm sure your return was not just to play with new toys. Is it about this terrible new Doge they've installed? Marco Barbarico? Then you'll want to speak with your friend Antonio. I've seen him quite a bit lately at a mutual friend's. I'd look for him there, in the Dorsoduro district, to the south. Ask for Sister Teodora.
Sister?
Well, in a way, yes, sister. And Ezio, you can't be carrying weapons out there today.
Grazie, Leonardo. Now, about that mask.
Come, distinguished Liane. I may be a man.
Many frustration caused by delays at the workmen themselves.
Antonio, we need to talk.
Ezio! Ezio Auditore! Teodora, meet the most talented man in all of Venezia.
Madonna. Ah, Sister Teodora. I never imagined you as a religious type.
It depends how you understand religion, my son. It's not just men's souls that call for soothing.
Come! Join us, Ezio. Have a drink. Meet the ladies.
Murderer! Butcher! He sliced Lucia and stole
so,
her money!
So, Messer Ezio, let's see just how talented you are. After him!
Don't come any closer. Or I will carve up another one. Don't make me kill again!
Have our gratitude, Ezio.
Why is it wherever you go, trouble follows?
Antonio, I trust you know why I'm here.
I imagine to rid Venice of Marco Barbarigo. But really, Ezio, we did this once already. And this new Templar Doge is a bigger culo than the last. Never mind that he never leaves the palazzo.
Yes, except for tonight. Marco wouldn't dare miss Carnevale.
How do you know this?
In fact, he's throwing the biggest party of them all. But getting in won't be so simple. You'll need a golden mask for entry. And before you think about forging one, keep in mind, each mask is numbered. Fortunately for you, I have an idea. Let's see if we can't win you a mask. What is it, my son? You want to ask me something?
I do. Forgive me, but why is it you wear a nun's habit if you aren't one?
Whoever said I wasn't? Indeed, I am married to the Lord.
And yet you are also a courtesan. You run a bordello.
So? I see no contradiction. How I choose to practice my faith, what I choose to do with my body, these are my choices to make. Like many young women, I was drawn to the church. But grew disillusioned by the believers of the city. Men hold God only as an idea in their heads, not in the depths of their hearts and bodies. Men must know how to love in order to reach salvation. My girls and I provide that to our congregation. No church would agree with me, I realized, so I created my own. It may not be traditional, but men's hearts grow firmer in my care.
Among other things, I'm sure.
Signore, signore! Come one, come all! The games of Carnevale are about to begin. Do you have the coraggio to compete for as grand a prize as this? This year, like every year, the Golden Mask will provide entry for one, a uno solo, to our most beloved Doge's personal ball. Who would not desire such an exceptional reward? Come, compete! Whoever proves themselves champion in each of four games today shall be the Doge's personal guest tonight!
You'd best get to it, Ezio.
Signori, signori! This may be the easiest challenge yet, or the hardest. A game of charisma and charm. Step right up, step right up! Who shall win the prize? Welcome! Gentlemen, whether you win or lose, this will certainly be your favorite game of the day. Ladies, here's how the game is played. All the ladies in the district have ribbons. Your job is to obtain them. Whoever has the most before my hourglass runs out is one step closer to winning the golden mask.
You're all looking lovely this afternoon.
Come stai?
Evelyn, been doing belle mie?
Don't be shy. I want to
this
is no trouble for a ribbon.
Hello, ladies.
Mind if I join you?
Could
I trouble you for a ribbon?
Come stai, bello?
Have anything for me, belle mie? You're all looking lovely this afternoon.
We have a winner! You have more ribbons than any man here. You've proved yourself a favorite of the ladies and are now one step closer to the greatest prize of all time. Who's next? Step right up. Try for the best time. Can you beat your neighbors? Who shall win the prize? Welcome, benvenuti. Are you ready to test yourselves with a game of speed and endurance? Many challenges lie in your path. The game is simple, but finishing it, near impossible. Start when you're ready. The first contestant to beat the course record is one step closer to the golden mask.
Oh!
And strongest in Venezia. You are now one step closer to the grand prize.
I distilled an elixir of lead and pomegranate. I feel it.